Now, when the city came out and sprayed this black tar, as you can see all along the street, covering up cracks, it's what you call a temporary fix. This was like this. This is dangerous. Can you see that? It needs to get fixed. This is very dangerous for cars and anybody to maybe just be walking in the street.